Not sure how to break the ice? In this video, you will learn how to start a conversation in Chinese with anyone. The truth is, we often make this harder than it needs to be. So if you're ready, let's break the ice. Starting a conversation with a Chinese friend. When you see someone you know, you can spark a conversation with a casual question. For example, 怎么样? How's it going? What's up? 怎么样? 你去哪儿? Where are you going? 你去哪儿? 你吃了吗? Have you eaten? 你吃了吗? Now, if you run into a friend that you haven't seen in a while, simply start by saying their name.
阿贵婶儿。哎呀,小福马爷啊。And
if you don't know their name, just say, 好久不见, long time no see. 好久不见。好久不见。After that, you can ask what's new in their world. For example, 最近你在做什么? What have you been up to lately? 最近你在做什么? 家人都好吧? How's your family? 家人都好吧? 你还在星巴克工作吗? Are you still working at Starbucks? 你还在星巴克工作吗? 身体怎么样? How are you feeling? 身体怎么样? Alright, now let's look at how to start a conversation with a co-worker. There are many ways to start talking to someone in the office. Just consider the timing. Now here are some questions you can use. 你忙什么呢? What are you working on? 你忙什么呢? 你今天工作顺利吗? Is your work going smoothly today? 你今天工作顺利吗? 你有几分钟的时间吗? Do you have a few minutes? 你有几分钟的时间吗? 请问你对这个有什么想法? May I ask for your thoughts on this? 请问你对这个有什么想法? 你有听说新经理下周一开始上班吗? Did you hear that the new manager starts on Monday? 你有听说新经理下周一开始上班吗? 你这个周末打算做什么? Do you have any plans for the weekend? 你这个周末打算做什么? 你的周末过得怎么样? How is your weekend? 你的周末过得怎么样? Starting a conversation with someone you've just been introduced to. Picture this. A friend of yours has just introduced you to someone. What do you say to get a conversation started with this person? Well, it depends. If, for example, your friend introduces the person as someone who is studying at the same university, you can ask what subject they are studying. 你是学什么的? What are you studying? 你是学什么的? Or let's say your friend mentions that the person is really good at a certain activity. You could ask how long they've been doing it for. 你做瑜伽多久了? How long have you been doing yoga? 你做瑜伽多久了? And if you don't have any specific information about the person, there's still plenty of things you can say. 幸会, 幸会, pleased to meet you. 幸会, 幸会.
马先生.
幸会, 幸会.
你们俩是怎样认识的? How do you two know each other? 你们俩是怎样认识的? 你是哪里人? Where are you from? 你是哪里人? 你是做什么工作的? What do you do for a living? 你是做什么工作的? 你在这里工作多久了? How long have you been working here? 你在这里工作多久了? Starting a conversation with a stranger in Chinese. One of the easiest ways to start a conversation with someone you don't know is to make a comment about something in the current environment. For example, the weather. When you do that, it's likely that the other person will comment on it too. So let's consider a few different situations.You are outside. 今天天气非常热。It's really hot today. 今天天气非常热。太冷了。It's really cold. 太冷了。看起来要下雨了。It looks like it's going to rain. 看起来要下雨了。你的小狗真可爱。它叫什么名字?Your dog is so cute. What's its name? 你的小狗真可爱。它叫什么名字? You're at a work conference. At a conference, you can ask for someone's opinion of an event.
刚才的呈现非常好。我学了很多东西。你呢?
That was a great presentation. I learned a lot. How about you?
刚才的呈现非常好，我学了很多东西。你呢?
Or you can ask what company they work for.
你在哪家公司上班?
What company do you work for?
你在哪家公司上班?
You're at a party. If you're at a party, you can start by asking how they know the host of the party.
你是怎样认识小张的?
How do you know 小张?
你是怎样认识小张的?
You can also make a comment about the food and drinks or the music.
你吃过那些饺子吗?味道好极了。
Have you tried the dumplings? They're delicious.
你吃过那些饺子吗?味道好极了。
You can also compliment the person or ask where they're from.
你的连衣裙真漂亮。
Your dress is really nice.
你的连衣裙真漂亮。你是上海人吗?
Are you Shanghainese?
你是上海人吗?
You're at an art exhibition.
这幅画真有意思。你觉得呢?
That's an interesting painting. What do you think of it?
这幅画真有意思。你觉得呢?
You're at a bar or club.
这首歌真好听。我喜欢爵士。你呢?
This is a great song. I like jazz. How about you?
这首歌真好听。我喜欢爵士。你呢?
You're at a coffee shop.
这里的咖啡怎么样?
How's the coffee here?
这里的咖啡怎么样?
You're at a park or playground.
你的女儿真可爱,她多大了?
Your daughter is so lovely. How old is she?
你的女儿真可爱,她多大了?
And there you have it. With these phrases and topics, you are now ready to start a conversation in Chinese with anyone. Remember, practice makes progress. So don't be shy to use what you've learned in the real world. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more practical Chinese lessons.
好了，我是 Angel. See you in the next lesson.